Hello everybody, welcome back to City Skylines. My name is Vin Pope and this is the city of Vinkeveen. And I thought of starting out at eye level in the first person view and kind of just looking at everybody here doing... the kids are doing a little dance. Some of the adults are picking up something from their lunchbox. Or talking on the phone. A lot of them look alike. But it's just nice to see the action at the bus stop there. That's a very busy bus stop. We might need more buses. And across the street we have the medical clinic. And then a lot more commercial and residential. And I'm kind of sitting on the road. So let's not sit on the road and get splatted. Not get ran into. I hope you guys are enjoying the view. We're going to get right into the building. Today is going to be... Although there's some issues that we can, you know, deal with, like not enough goods. There's not much I can do about that right away unless I make more. See, these guys don't have enough workers. If I make more of the industry in Butler Park where they make... I guess they have to make something more than just butler equipment. That's probably why the stores here don't have enough goods to sell, because all there is butler equipment or oil in our industry. Hopefully the people here will, you know, decide to build something else. And in fact, they could put a few more units there, but they're not doing it. So let's extend this one, guys. Come on. No. Extend. There we go. Extend this out. Extend the butler equipment industry out a little bit, and perhaps they might put some in on this side too. But yeah, just like over here. And you as well. I don't know what your problem is. Are you actually not... Weird. He seems to be, but it doesn't look like it. Right, so last time we did a whole bunch of road work over there. We put in this awesome tunnel with the interchange, and I think it looks pretty good. People are using this, all the trucks are using this, versus over here now it's a shorter road. It's just making a lot more traffic here, and we'll have to deal with that later. We're gonna build around our university today. Now, the university got a stadium. I don't have a name for the stadium. I'm just kind of waiting for one of you guys to say, hey, name the stadium this, or the university, name it this. But it's obviously a university here in Vinkeveen, and the stadium could be, you know, something about the university as well. And we'll put more stadiums in to bring in an actual real football team later on once we expand out more that way, because we have plenty of space. I'm not sure if I'll expand this way much more, unless I really have to. So the aim is to go towards the coast there, where the water is. See, water, and it's kind of tainted now. We have an empty facility, which is the cemetery, so we can probably stop emptying that. I was thinking of getting a mod that does this automatically, like as soon as it's full, it will start emptying and then go back to it, go back to it where it's now not empty, or wait, yeah, empty it and then at the end go back to filling it. That's what I meant. Alright, so we need to find us some parks and perhaps some parking lots that we can put in here, because people will come to watch the games at the university without, actually we can probably put in buses and all that stuff too, but we will need some actual gardens and some actual parking. And why don't we put some... Maybe like some 3x3s. That's just an asset. 2x2 parking lot is not good enough. The inner city table is a good one. That seemed to draw a lot of attention, so we'll put that one down. There's a 4x4 parking lot. Okay. So we actually, curious thing now, I'm gonna have to say that a parking lot could go here, and we'll put a road with trees just straight down from it to there, and then back this way. And we'll go to about here. We have that park, and then we could put in another one of these parking lots because people will want to park. This spot could get some of those 2x2 parks that we just had. The 2x2 parking lots, but actually, let's wait. So that one's got a park there. We have 6 spots in the center. Maybe something like this. That looks like it. Yeah. An even number there. And let's see, mini park 2x2. Do that. And then let's do, could definitely do something bigger here though. And I have some cool looking parks that are round, so you can put like a roundabout road around it. So that's pretty neat. I think it fits in the big roundabout that already comes with the game originally. This is End Road Park. I kind of want that. I kind of want it. Can I not do it? I don't see your problem here. Sweet. You want me to place it? No. Apparently. Want to replace it that way or this way? It's like it's okay. Maybe it was just stupid. Alright. Can I just place it here then? Okay, so it does let me place it there. So maybe I can relocate it to this side. No. Although it's a green thing, it's got the green light. It's not gonna let me do it, so we're gonna remove this for now. You don't need to frown that much, buddy, because you are in good shape with parks around here. So why don't we go like so and like so? I can definitely put more stuff next to the stadium. And in fact, I kind of want to put another parking lot. If I just find out where it was, the playground, the pool. It's here somewhere, parking lot. Okay. And this will need a path across, a bunch of trees there perhaps, so people don't just run into off the freeway into the stadium, and you know, all sorts of things like that. On this side, because we can, we will put in some look at this whole corner with those things. And we could do, well, we don't really need it, but we definitely put in some commercial here next to that. And we're gonna have a road Really? You've done that? Okay. Can have a road connect. These two. Cool. Alright, so what else can I do on this side? I could definitely do more commercial because it's needing more commercial in the city at the moment. But this has to be a mix of residential for the students and commercial, so we can't just put a bunch of them. We will go back to this and have... I suppose it's not going to be an even thing, unless we do just that. If we do just that, then it's even. We could put some other parks there. Let's see, what's this? A pool park? Will the pool park work at this university? I think a pool park would be funny, but a small playground is too, you know, whatever. So plazas, two of the same types of plazas is good. And we have some trees of our own, perhaps not the big pine tree. How about these guys? Make it look even. We could definitely put some of these trees out here, so people don't necessarily see the, you know, cars on the road speeding by or anything like that. And this, in fact, should probably upgrade to the not so noisy highway. Will make people happy. There we go. How about you guys too? You wanna do it? Cool. We've done it. Ish. Doesn't look half bad, but we need more stuff. More stuff needs to happen. Frankly, I just want that corner. Perhaps not even this spot here, because yeah, this spot is sort of lame. Let's put a cool park there. I know we have some cool parks. We have this one, which is cool, but we also have... We can't put that one because that's 3x3. Mini labyrinth. And... how about a... I have a bus depot terminal, which is nice. You put it between two roads to make the best of it. So... I can't put that down, but I will bring some buses in this area. This is really neat. It's a entrance to like a specific neighborhood, so you put it on the road. Has to be two-lane road, and then continue the road through it, and it's a cool sort of entryway that people can actually go with their cars through it. Pathway park. No, I don't want any of that. Swing. No. Which one is this? Very small park. A very small park is a bit big. I could have a public toilet. So let's have a public toilet next to the university there and all this, because you know kids will be over here at the university, and they'll be like they'll be in like shopping and whatnot, and then they'll come out and go, oh crap, I gotta go pee, and so they'll just run in. I've kind of grown tired of waiting, so we're gonna do commercial there. and perhaps more residential across, just across the street. Yeah. Why not? Why not? Why not just put in residential on this side? But not this far out. We don't need that far out. Like that. Okay. Because we will actually come out with the road. And go as far as we can go. And create a little bit of a thing here with this intersection. Gonna go into to there and into here. Sweet. Alright, I know I have specific parks that can go in those edges. It's like gap filled park, parking lot, one by one. Pool, labyrinth. I wish all these had pictures, because they're nice. Maiden fountain, parking lot. Okay, inner city. Where are you? I did not lose my space, my place. I think I jumped over it. Alright, forget it. We'll find that one later. Cool. Alright, so it's asking for more industry. It's asking for more residential. We can't really... commercial, sorry. We can't really give a lot more commercial because we don't have things to... what am I trying to say? There. Do that. We don't really have things to sell in the stores. We can put in some offices. And they're always welcome. So right next to the university and the stadium, people will need to work in their offices to better... you know, organize how the games go and what is being sold in the stores, stuff like that. So that's why these offices are here. Hopefully they will manage to keep all those numbers in order, ticket prices and everything like that. So what can we do on this side, in this spot? I think maybe another toilet. Because, I mean, there's toilets in the stadium, so we don't really need it, but... could put, like, a fountain in that spot. Because that's, like, an asset that you can just put anywhere. I could put a couple of pretzel shops. I don't have any pretzel shops around. I'll definitely do that. And I don't think I left any space for pretzel shops. Yeah, I don't have any space. Not even back here. Which is okay. We'll put pets and shops somewhere else. I'm gonna stop moving around with this in my hand. So, where am I? Let's put another toilet there, because people will want to, you know, come at the stadium, and they'll drive all the way here, and they'll park, and then... it's a good spot to just go use the loo. Alright, how about some of these trees over on this side? These are not completely random, but they'll appear different sizes as you put them down, so that's kind of neat. Alright, what do you guys think of our new university area, huh? Could be better. I can't say that I like this building the way it is, but it's it's doing pretty good for itself. It's already a level 3 building, maximum level, and it's best of the best for shops right there, so I won't complain. I just hope people are happy. Hope people are happy with our university. Okay, so why don't we, I'm just gonna put a couple of roads in to kind of just have it filled up. And I don't know. I don't know about this. I'll have to do something stupid here. Because I can, you know. I kinda like doing this sort of thing anyway. And that's all I can do, because if I go farther out, it will just mess it up. So small shops in here. Houses. I'm gonna do offices on that end, and more houses here, and let's do more offices here, yeah, why not? And these guys are gonna look neat coming off the highway. All busy buddy, all busy bee. Alright. What are you guys complaining about? You guys are complaining. Not enough buyers for the products. So we're definitely having some problems with our industry, where people are not really buying those farm products, and then these people are really not being able to sell their stuff. I'm guessing there's not enough of it going out. What we will do is perhaps put in a train station on this side, but then we have to, because the train only comes in here, so we have to kind of, yeah, we should probably do a train station over here and over here. But I have to bring in the train line from down this end and across, because this being out of bounds, I can't build there at all. So see, well, let me, no man, not out of limits. Alright, so just in case nobody was aware. Okay, let me put it in some bus lines. Buses over here. We only have buses sort of on that area. So our university and our stadium needs some buses. So I think we'll have a bus right over there. We'll have a bus line over here. And then it will go into, I guess it will go into here, like that. Go out here, go through to the high school. It will go in this side. Come out, go on this side a little bit, and I realized that it has to connect to the other lines a little bit somehow, or else people won't really get much out of the line. I don't know if you know what I mean. So it will go. Come on this way. Okay, is that going? Yeah, it's going in there. Okay. And then it will come. come back out here and here and then complete line. Cool. So, although I could have probably attached more somehow, like if I drag this to over here. No, let's not. Let's not do it. Can I remove it? There, I removed it. Right clicking removes the bus line. And yeah, there's obviously a lot of traffic here that I need to divert. Let's see. To make this area pretty, we will put in some housing so then we can say that it looks good. Awesome. Awesome line is this. That's not what I meant. This is also looking like crappy in that corner, so we'll remove that corner. Yeah, I'm not really liking the inside what happened. So we'll have to make another road in and do that funky bit. Or perhaps do like one across all the way to here. That will cover most of that inside there. Okay. I don't know which way to face to kind of get a good view for us, but I think anything will do at this point. I just kind of want more of the stadium area. And we're going to conclude this episode. Hopefully that was entertaining enough and it included enough new content. I'm trying to make these as fun as possible, but when you're just building, sometimes it's not as entertaining. I think I'm having more fun when I'm talking about people walking around in parks or, you know, cars driving around. So there's a double-decker bus. Let me go find it. There's one. So I added buses from, let's bring it closer, from the Steam's Workshop. And in fact, I'm just gonna leave it be paused here so you can look at the bus. It looks pretty cool. Added a few different types of buses. And we're gonna go down a bit more here in the parking lot. Can we do it? No. That's as down as it will go. Cool. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will hit play. We'll keep going. And I will see you soon enough. Bye.